Learning more about a train accident we first told you about yesterday. The accident happened just after midnight on Nicollet Island, right next to De La Salle High School. Police tell us the two men in their 30s were walking on the tracks and one of them was hit by the train, severely injuring his legs. Police applied tourniquets to his legs until emergency responders took over. In world-